What is up, everyone? Today, very beautiful day outside. As you can see, the sun's out. Did some updates on the RV. Just want to give you guys a little look at it. I'll show you guys on the inside. Let's race! We are in the RV. Sorry if this lighting's a little crappy or not, but can't really do much. But yeah, just want to show you guys some updates. Flip you guys around right here. All right. As you guys can see, we did get some of the carpeting out. There's my tripod. Couch is out. Carpeting is out. Padding underneath the carpeting is out. Chair is still there. Chair will be taken out soon. Tiling, I'm going to take out. We have some soft spots done in here. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it moves a little bit. All of that will be taken out. I'm going to replace some flooring in here. Possibly do some insulation under the flooring. That's a give or take. Just to help out with some insulation, keep it a little warmer in here during the winter time. Some of the cabinets are taken out. What we are going to be doing is post on Instagram about a week ago, give you guys some ideas of the paint. So what we're going to be doing is these walls are going to go a grayish, bluish color, and then the cabinets are going to go white. Ceiling is going to go white. We're going to go from hardwood flooring. Once again, I'm saying this over again, but from right here back is going to go hardwood flooring. From there up is going to go all I'm debating on like a lightish gray color, just so that way it doesn't attract too much dirt. We'll be putting padding under there so that way it gives a nice feel. I'm going to do a futon, probably black. That's going to be a hard part to try and find a futon that will fit in there. But my biggest thing is that chair will be now saved. I found on Amazon, they have a flat screen mount that goes right in this area. It is a electronic ceiling drop down, so that way I'm not using it, push the off button, it'll automatically pull itself back up and be flush with the roof, so that'll be staying. I've been talking to Brian Boone on Facebook. Him and me went over some things, what I'm looking for power wise and we went over a solar build setup. It will be six volt batteries, deep cycle marine batteries, as well as four 200 watt solar panels and an MPPT controller. Only 40 amp because it's only a 30 amp RV. But I'm also looking into getting rid of this guy. I'm either going to upgrade it, keep electronic and the propane setup, or I'm going to get rid of it and do a 10 cubic foot residential fridge, just so that way I don't have to use the propane. This does have a heating furnace, so that way keep warm in the winter time. Yeah, everything's looking pretty good so far. I'm gonna upgrade the AC. We're gonna pretty much all the appliances I can upgrade, just so that way.
One more quick thing I wanted to add before I took off. Here's my roof. Yeah, it's a little dirty. Gonna clean it up soon, but while you guys looking at it, leave in the comments below, how many panels do you think I could sit up there? I'm thinking I could put three across, one here, and at least one or two here. I want to try and get as much solar out of this as I possibly can. It will be mostly boondocking, so no hookups for me. But yeah, let me know in the comments below. I'm thinking I could fit at least six or seven. So yeah, thanks for guys following me, and if you haven't yet, please subscribe, hit that like button, give me a big thumbs up, and don't forget to ring that bell when you're next to it to keep updated on any future videos and all the renovations I'll be doing. Thank you guys, and talk to you later.